Halito. My name is Jessica Hopkins. I am the current president of Luna and a proud member of the Choctaw Tribe of Oklahoma. Lawrence University's Appleton and Door County campuses are located on the ancestral homelands of the Menominee Nation. Currently, there are 11 federally recognized Native American sovereign nations in Wisconsin. We acknowledge these indigenous communities, as well as those who are not federally recognized, who have stewarded this land throughout the generations and pay respects to their elders past, present, and future.
On behalf of all my fellow Lawrentians, welcome to the virtual We the Light campaign celebration. My name is Kelsi Bryant, and I'm LUCC president. I am so excited that we are bringing the entire Lawrence University community together. We have alumni, faculty, staff, friends, and students to help celebrate this very special moment. I can see the impact that Be the Light is having on students and our experiences all the time. We're always celebrating new programs and professors, tons of new resources, funding to new internships and research, and of course, the opportunity to even be at Lawrence in the first place. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, and thank you so much for being the light for me and my fellow Lawrentians. Together, we are the light.
Because of Be the Light, because of you, we are able to make Lawrence more accessible and more affordable for more students. The great thing is they get to focus more of their energy on their academics while they're here, and they graduate from Lawrence with less debt. All because of you.
Thank you for investing in the strength and future of our academic mission and helping us continue our commitment to the liberal arts. We are expanding our programs with new offerings in courses like cognitive neuroscience and organizational psychology, innovating in our classrooms, and hiring more exceptional professors. Thank you for helping our faculty and students shine.
We are transforming the way we teach science at Lawrence. The Science Learning Commons, supported by Be the Light, is a critical piece of that transformation. An active learning space, and a commitment to inclusive excellence in the natural sciences. Thank you for being the light for our students.
Thanks to you, we are taking our visionary conservatory education to the next level, preparing our students for the challenges and opportunities of the 21st century, pairing outstanding musicianship with intellectual agility, creativity, and an entrepreneurial mindset.
As a film studies student, I get the chance to work on projects that I'm passionate about, whether that be writing about or actually filming movies. Be the Light gives all students here at Lawrence the chance to work on what they're passionate about. Thank you for being the light.
You are all a shining light in Lawrence's commitment to learning about and exploring expressions of faith and spirituality by nurturing a welcoming, supportive, courageous environment where people engage one another for meaningful and balanced living. Thank you for being the light.
We are committed to educating the whole student, and Be the Light is transforming just how we do that, supporting critical initiatives from career preparation to wellness. Thank you for making all these initiatives possible.
Be the Light is supporting the success and growth of our student athletes and the transformation of our facilities, including the Bonta Bowl, Alexander Gym, and the hockey locker.
Be the Light is making career preparedness just part of what you do as a Laurentian. Investment in our space, in our staff, and key initiatives like internships and career communities is making more opportunities for more students. Thank you for being the light.
At the Center for Academic Success, we maximize students' ability to achieve their academic goals. Our beautiful new space and resources mean we are able to serve and support more students. Thank you for helping our students shine.
Be the light.
Shine your light.
We are the light.
We are the light.
We are the light.
Thank you for being the light.
Shine our light.
Thank you for helping our students shine.
Greetings from campus and the Teakwood Room. It is a pleasure to be with you here tonight. Tonight is a moment of celebration and gratitude. Celebration of what we have accomplished together and gratitude for the energy and hard work that has brought us here together. I want to thank Jessica Hopkins for reading our land acknowledgement Kelsi Bryant, the LUCC president, for that warm welcome from the student body, and the faculty and staff who you just heard from tonight. I also want to thank our tri-chairs, Char Singleton, class of 1967, Dave Blowers, class of 1982, and Corey Nettles, class of 1992. Their leadership of the Be the Light campaign has provided us incredible insight, energy, and optimism that has brought us to the successful conclusion of the campaign. But even probably more important than the leadership is the 16,000 people who have participated in the campaign, including over 4,000 new investors in the Lawrence experience. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. This campaign has transformed almost every aspect of the education we offer. For example, over $91 million raised for Full Speed to Full Need scholarship to support students from families with limited means. This incredible investment in our future, and even more importantly, in our students' future, has lowered the average indebtedness at graduation by $5,000 in 6 years. It's also provided important resources to support students to study abroad, no matter what their financial situation is. 5 new endowed professorships that allow us to study things like cognitive neuroscience and organizational psychology, the ability to collaborate better, the skills to learn how to collaborate. And who could think of a more important skill to learn as an undergraduate than collaboration? A grant from the Howard Hughes Medical Institute that has allowed 3 science departments to rewrite their entire introductory course sequence. The Eshervis Center for Spiritual and Religious Life, rejuvenated career center, renovated Bontebal, Kohler and Ormsby Halls, and probably most central for us, $31 million for the Lawrence Fund that supports every aspect of the Lawrence experience. These investments have not only transformed Lawrence and the education we offer, but it has also touched all of us personally. For me, as a person where faith is an important part of my identity, the creation of the Eshervis Center for Spiritual and Religious Life has given me a new place to feel at home and to connect to other members of our community where faith and spirituality is an important part of their identities. But of course, this celebration brings me back to the beginning, that student who came to me in open office hours my first few months on campus and said that we did not have the resources to support him and he desperately wanted to graduate at Lawrence. That conversation launched us into the Full Speed to Full Need campaign, and now $91 million later, thanks to your support, we are able to support students and their families in a much more significant way. Next, we will hear a video, We Are the Light, where students will be able to talk directly about their experiences. And then I'll come back and join you again to announce what we have accomplished together, including the grand total of our campaign.
Historic, ambitious, transformative. The Be the Light campaign is a beacon, a shining example of the power and promise of our Lawrence community, supporting and shining a light for our students on every step of their Lawrence journey.
Lawrence welcomed me with open arms. Here, I have gained the confidence to become a strong leader. As the captain of the women's soccer team, I am able to help every player shine as brightly as possible. I would have never been able to study abroad or find my love for London without donor support. I am the light.
I am a first-generation college student, and I wouldn't be here without alumni support. The Fox Cities have always been my home, and my scholarship helps local students like me thrive at Lawrence. Through my job, I connect local students with Lawrence tutors. In this job, I know that I am making a difference in this world. After I graduate, I plan to be a high school counselor to help students shine their light wherever they can. I am the light.
Lawrence has taken me out of my comfort zone, giving me the tools to help me become the best version of myself. They showed me the potential I had. They showed me how to let my light shine. Support from donors has changed my life. The truth is, I wouldn't be here without the support from the Lawrence Fund. Through donor support, I was able to start my own business, where I was training people of all ages, right here in my community.
I am the light.
The minute I arrived on campus, I knew I was in the right place. Faculty have been especially supportive. Nothing makes me more proud to be a Laurentian than when I'm performing with so many amazing musicians. After I graduate, I plan to share my light as a high school band director. Hearing music fill the chapel gives me chills every time. I am the light.
16,335 members of the Lawrence community have contributed to the Be the Light campaign. Together, we are lighting the way for generations of Laurentians to come.
We are the light.
We are the light.
We are the light.
We are the light.
Thank you, Cameron, Molly, Nathan, and Quinn. Your stories provide a powerful showcase about how this campaign has touched every aspect of the Lawrence experience. You, the Lawrence community, have made this possible. Your investments have transformed the education we offer, not only for these four students, but for every student on campus and for students for generations to come. Over the last 7 years, you have volunteered, celebrated, and invested. From the beginning of the full speed to full need match to the closing days of the campaign, we have come together as a community, alumni, friends, faculty, students, and families to champion this institution and our ambitious and historic goal of transforming Lawrence. As Laurentians always do, we did not meet our ambitious goal of raising $220 million and transforming Lawrence. We surpassed it, thanks to you. From over 16,000 members of our community, we raised $232,613,052.97. Wow, what an accomplishment. Thank you so much. This is an investment in the future of our students, in Lawrence, and in a world that they will lead. Thank you for making history. Together, we truly are the light.